Have you seen the bright lily grow before old hands have touched it? Have you marked the fall of the snow before the earth hath smutched it? Have you found the wool of beaver or swan's down ever, or have smelt to the bark of the briar or the nut in the fire, or have tasted the bag of the bee?